person.
Oh shit.
Maybe put your arm on the reel. Put your left arm on the reel to get you more leverage.
So he's doing big circles, right? But anytime I tell you rod tip down, you're gonna stand up. You're gonna point the rod tip all the way into the water. Put this on the rail. At any time, that's the only thing you need to focus on. So when I say rod tip down, you have to do that. Other than that, just keep the line coming onto the reel. He's making big turns. Try to keep it tight. He's gonna spaz it out and increase speed.